should call Dorothy. Fill him in.
Hey, did you find anything in Finn's shop?
Yeah. I know why she's doing all this. Something happened to her brother. Something bad.
Oh, man.
Rick was working at Roxxon. He was their lead scientist on Nuform.
Whoa.
And it looks like Nuform was making him sick.
Simon Krieger's been telling everyone how safe it is.
He's lying. Finn and her brother tried to shut down the prototype reactor, prevent further development.
What happened?
Don't know. Yet. Finn recorded the whole thing on her phone, but then she lost it inside the lab. I'm on my way to get it.
Listen, I'm right here. Call if you need me.
Will do.
Roxxon Research Labs. This is where the whole Nuform project got started. Finn's phone's in there somewhere. And I think I just found my way in. That Finn has high voltage shielding. Wonder what powers it. Gotta disable it somehow.
Keep us grounded!
Engaging Spider-Man!
Got him in my sight!
Okay. Now to get into the building. I can charge things up. Wonder if I could power things down, too. Absorbing energy fried the generator. I can't believe that actually worked. And I'm in. Breaking into a lab full of armed guards. Christmas break sure is different this year. Should be at home, taking naps, playing a ton of video games, and eating like 100 Christmas cookies. Which way? Wait, that is going in a circle. The guy who installed that was clearly padding his wrist. Tracker said the phone was pretty far below ground level. Uh-oh.
A portal breach through the outer exhaust system. If it's underground, kill them. Spider-Man or Tinkerer, detain them.
Understood, sir. Hey, kid.
What's so funny?
Damn, Miles. For a skinny-ass kid, you hit hard.
Uncle Aaron? You're the Prowler? My dad had a file on you.
I know. And I bet you got a lot of questions right now. But we need to get out of here. You picked the wrong place to break into.
I'm not leaving till I find what I came for.
Listen, I did some work for Roxxon a while back. You don't want to mess with these guys. If we get caught in here...
Then help me.
Stubborn as your father. All right, but we do this my way. I know a place I can access a security terminal. Let you know what's coming. Remote mines. Use them if you get in a jam. Don't get caught. See that vent with the laser shielding?
How'd you do that?
I've worked with systems like this before. Now focus.
Looks like a good time to try out those remote mines.
What's going on with the cameras? More power outages?
Nah, that was in Harlem.
Rhino took out a whole power plant. Could have messed with more than one neighborhood.
Wonder if those contractors are gonna show up today.
What was that?
So what is it you're looking for?
A phone. I tracked the signal. It's coming from somewhere deep underground.
Lowest point in the building is at the bottom of the reactor silo.
Then that's where I'm headed.
A vent in that room. Leads to a lab, then the reactor.
Like a new form reactor?
It's what these schematics say, yeah.
Hey, where's the new form I asked for?
We're trying to make more, but Mason didn't leave behind any notes.
And?
Well, I had heard that one canister of Nuform survived the incident on the bridge. Now, if we had access to that, I...
Don't you think that if I had it, I would give it to you?
Yes, Mr. Krieger. I just want to make it clear that without that canister, it will be impossible to hit the deadline.
I'm doing everything in my considerable power to find that canister. However, right now, it would help me for you to go back to your lab and do your damn job.
Krieger's on a deadline.
So you're gonna tell me whose phone you're looking for?
The Tinkerer's. You gonna tell me why you're stalking me?
To protect you. You should feel honored. I came out of retirement to watch your back.
I can't believe my uncle's the problem.
And I can't believe my nephew's risking his neck for a phone. Let's get on with it. You're close to the reactor prototype. Need to take these guys out.
I don't like being this close to the reactor. The last guy who had this post started hacking up a lung. I wonder how much my insurance covers. Or workers' comp. My rocks on? Not much. Worth the pay, though. I'll give him that. And the gear.
Nice work.
Thanks.
Silo's just on the other side of that blast sheet. Use that terminal to open it up.
Wait a sec. There's more labs around the city? With a Nuform reactor in each one. Nuform made Rick sick. I need to shut these down.
Focus. Get the phone and get out of here. Get moving. Security will show up soon. Reactor's below. Powers this whole facility.
Phone's all the way at the bottom. Looks like I need to figure out a way past that fan. And all those guys, too.
Remember what I said. Don't get caught.
Shut down cameras and alarms to keep more of them from coming. Break the wires above the fan and it should stop.
Thanks. Gotta disable that fan somehow. Here's the fan controls. Dang. Gotta keep them in place somehow. Yes. Now for the wires. Okay, spinning blade is dead. Got it. Battery needs a charge. Please don't explode. Nice. Okay. Camera, video, here it is.
Okay, core dumps a two-person job. You start to override here, I confirm it there. Step one in wiping Nuform from existence.
Any regret? Destroying the thing you made?
You've seen me lately, right? Let's make the world safer.
Ready?
Ready.
Triggering override in 3, 2...
Ben!
That wasn't me!
Industrial sabotage, Rick. Really? No one's gonna care about a few sick people uptown or a dead engineer. You're just the cost of doing business.
No! No, no, no!
I can stop him! I can stop this!
No! No! Rick! Rick, no!
No! Ben! Hold up!
Someone else is in there. Find out now.
Rick was trying to save people, and Krieger killed him. I have to finish what they started. Uncle Aaron, can you unlock the reactor shielding from where you are?
Why? You got your phone. Now let's leave.
That reactor killed my friend. It needs to be shut down. Permanently. I need your help, Unc. Please. Uncle Aaron?
Fine. I can raise the shielding from here. Let me know when you're ready.
Thanks, Unc. All right, let's do this.
Okay. Stand back.
Whoa.
You're almost out.
I really needed that phone. Now what am I gonna do?
Come on, kid. I can't get to you before Roxxon does.
Stand down! We're taking you into custody!
They've got orders to capture.
What? What do they want?
Study. Interrogate you. Don't know, don't care. Just don't let them.
Neutralize Spider-Man! He's grounded! Surrender! Now! Detain him!
God damn it!
What?
Neutralize it!
Miles, I just got booted from the system. Give me a minute. I'll get you out of there.
Got it.
Evasive maneuver! Engaging Spider-Man!
Lister?
Keep him out of the air! You shouldn't have come here! Stand up!
before more of them show up.
Cool. That was super cool cloaking tech. How does it work?
You take the left. I'll take the right. This is bad, man. Real bad.
Don't worry. We can take these guys.
Oh, I ain't worried about that. I'm worried about after we get out of here. Real close on Freak is short lived now.
To lay low. Don't trust anybody, and don't take off that mask. Wait till Roxanne finds a better target.
I can't lay low. I still need to find Finn.
Your friend's the Tinker. No wonder you care so much about this.
It's not just that. I'm... protecting New York is my job.
Use Finn. Tell her you want to join the other.
You just told me don't take off the mask.
Don't tell her you're Spider-Man. Go to her as a friend.
She's too smart for that.
You'd be surprised. People get stupid when they care about someone. Like you're being stupid now.
If I told her the truth...
I told your dad the truth. Thought he had my back. Hoped he would. My brother. Instead, he cut me out. If I kept my mouth shut, maybe I'd still have a family.
You know what you have to do.
Okay, I should call Finn. No, no. I've got time to check on the city. Yeah.
Miles, you know how many followers you've gained since the app went live? It's crazy. And I've been running some numbers, and I know you said no to ads before, but maybe we could reconsider?
No.
Right. No, of course not. Just saying. So did you find Finn's phone?
Yeah. But, it melted after I absorbed energy from a new form reactor.
Wait, what? How are you not dead?
Felt like I was for a minute there. But then I released all the energy in kind of a mini explosion. Luckily, I didn't bring down the whole lab.
Man, I gotta start taking notes on all your new powers. So, what's the plan now?
Uncle Aaron thinks I should tell Finn I want to join the underground. Then I could take the new form so she doesn't use it for whatever.
Whoa, like lie to her face?
Yeah. But I don't have any other leads.
You know what we need?
Don't say a pros and cons list.
A pros and cons list, exactly.
I gotta make a move, man.
I guess. Well, good luck. Call if you need me.